Mic test, 1, 2, 1, 2. Mic test, 1, 2. Hello and what is up, everybody? It is your boy Ricky Bob Gaming coming to you live with another YouTube live stream. Today I'm playing Tom Clancy's The Division Survival, and y'all probably don't know this, but if I had a PC, I would show y'all. But what I did earlier is I found some smaller YouTubers who stream every now and then, probably. I don't know for sure how their schedule is. But what I did was I looked at their videos, and I liked what I saw, so what I did was I went in as a nice guy to be a better influence to other people who want to try to be, you know, a big name to YouTuber who are starting off small, just like me, and getting to their point in life where they're getting not just many subscribers or many views, but also give them that confidence that, you know, other YouTubers should give one another. And what I did was I went in and subscribed to their channels because I want to be nice to them. I want to welcome them to YouTube and all this, knowing that they can get far just like me, just like I did. I'm gonna be honest, even though I hardly hang out with Gorilla Gaming, he is a really cool and badass guy. Yeah, he knows the games and everything and all that, and I'm glad to be his friend, and it means a lot to me that I have friends who support me and the G Unit, and also other people who do too. And let me make this screen full. And yeah, so I did that just to show my support and everything, to let them know, hey, you're doing a great job, keep it up, and you will get far on YouTube. I mean, I'm not far yet. I'm way far from it. But I've actually been YouTubing for a year, and I already got this far. And I don't even know my own subscriber count. That's like saying YouTube is important to make new friends, get to know other people, meet other YouTubers, and it's actually amazing. Like, I have met so many other YouTubers, and I have made friends with those YouTubers, including my friend right now, Gorilla Gaming. It's pretty awesome to just, like, go and support other YouTube channels and just give them that confidence. You know, if they have like 10 or 5 or maybe even 50 subscribers, I could just go in, show them my support, and just let them know, hey, keep it up, you're doing a great job, man, you deserve to be on YouTube and all that.
How's it going, Ricky?
It's going good, Romaret. How are you? Alright, sights are good. It says supply drops en route.
Doing well, just got off from work and saw that you subbed. Thanks for that.
Yeah, if you heard what I said earlier, okay, Romaret, you're not just the only person I subscribe to. What I did was, I want to give...
Awesome.
Thanks, man. What I did was I went to other YouTube channels just like you who are getting used to YouTube, getting to know how things are going, and y'all starting off small, but one day y'all going to get bigger and bigger. Just like me, because I started last year and I'm already still kind of like at 100 subs. But what I did was I wanted to show my support from YouTuber to starter. And I want to give y'all that confidence to let y'all know y'all can keep doing well. Y'all can keep it going. Just try your best. Like, I never wanted to get this far. Like, I thought I was going to be, like, you know, one subscriber and all this, but I have gotten this far, not just being hanging out with other YouTubers, but making friends.
I appreciate it. Maybe we can play together sometime.
Yeah, sure. Just tell me the games you have, and I'll play with you anytime. Because I saw you had Monster Hunter World, and I have it too.
Welcome back, I'm Rick Falassi, and you lucky bastard to listen.
Oh, that's a silver jacket, holy shit.
And if you're listening, that means you really are a lucky bastard. You apparently won the genetic lottery, and you can catch the green poison like 95% of the rest of humanity. Oh no, you ain't true.
Alright. Time to get this party started. Holy shit, I already found a session? Nice! Alright, time to lose confidence. And yes, if you do play-
I was going to stream-
You'll be on call for work.
Come on, move it! We don't have much time! We need to be in the air before the storm hits!
But we've got a storm coming in. They say it'll make Sandy look like a snowball fight.
Yes, they are. For the
duration, and...
Yeah, I know that feeling. I'm actually, have one more day off and then I head back to work for the next 2 days and then I'm off on Sunday.
Alright. Detected.
Anyway, catch you later, man.
Keep on
making the good content.
I'll try to, man. And you know what? I'll keep making content that you'll like. And hey, one more thing. If you ever think about soloing Arc Tempered Teostra, just don't go in with confidence. Go in with a mindset of... You know I can beat him, but then again, I might come out a loser. But you know what? It's actually okay. Because I usually go in with a mindset of, oh, I can do this, oh, I can do this. Then I go out a loser all the time. But you know what? I have faith in y'all. Fucking bastard!
a safe area.
All right, I'm back.
Hey, Agent. Got something serious for you.
All right.
Better get yourself into a hazmat suit, Agent. We just got word that the experimental antivirals lost in the dark zone have been located. There's no time to wait. You and a team need to go secure them right now, or someone else will.
Come on, move it! We don't have much time! We need to be in the air before the storm hits!
But we've got a storm coming in. They say it'll make...
I should have got a bearing of where I was.
Response detected. Infection imminent.
All right.
entering a safe area.
Over with. Pleasure.
What's up, trash can?
Jesus Christ! Hey, gorilla. You scared the living fuck out of me, I was so focused! Fuck! Oh!
How you doing, brah? I see you playing survival. You gonna have a finish like I did last night.
It depends. If I'm not getting fucking marksman rifles! And also, I'm taking some of your, assets. Oh, wait, hold on.
How many players left?
I don't know for certain. I think there, last time I checked, it said there was 9. Could be 8. Yeah, there was 11 fucking players in this lobby, including, well, 10 other players in this lobby, including me.
Ooh, very nice. My favorite kind of lobby. More players for me to kill.
Hell yeah. Eight agents remaining. All right. So, what the actual fuck? Equip that, mod it with an extended mag. And there we go. We're all set.
Better get out there and start killing people.
Hell yeah. Cause I probably might get pwned next time I get seen.
You get the Phoenix patch yet?
Phoenix patch. No, I don't think so. Fuck! Gunshots. I should have equipped it that! That infection's gonna get fucking immune to painkillers. Subway is the best place to stay. Hell yeah!
There are purple guys down there, watch out.
Why do you think I have blue weapons? Cause I know. Six people left! Five! I'm not even doing anything!
Better kill the last four, LOL.
Drop the core temperature detected.
Yeah, if I can find them. You know this game's trickier than normal. Hey, weapon case. Fucking shotgun, really? Please give me medicine. Yes!
Check the map to see where dudes died.
Warning. Infection levels increasing.
Last mistake, bitch! It's over! Oh,
thank you.
Finally, some electronics. Fucking hell. Water. Check the map to see what dude's died.
You south of DZ1 or east of DZ1?
What the actual fuck? They're all here? Look at this! Oh god, two landmarks?
They are way up, you need to double time it.
Core temperature is below optimal levels.
Yeah, what do you think? Double time, double time, double time. Leave no traces. What the fuck?
Thermia.
Challenge.
Come on, give me something blue.
Pop a candy bar or canned food when health is low. Don't pop medkit unless you have one to replace it.
Say what now? Fuck it. Fuck! Come on, come on.
Warning. Infection progressing.
I have to, emoji pile of poo, 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 emoji pile of poo,
okay, you can stop.
Emoji pile of poo, 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 emoji pile of poo.
Jesus Christ. Stop trying to scare me. I'm trying to focus.
LOL, you dropping sick beats, brah. Emoji eggplant, emoji sweat droplets, emoji
eggplant, emoji sweat droplets, okay, I got incendiaries, tear gas, flashbang, and then frag. Alright, I should be set to clear that landmark. Hopefully.
Who else is watching? Welcome.
Polly, my girlfriend. Yes! Fucking finally!
What's her name?
Her name's Alicia.
Nice name. Very nice, one more.
Oh wait, I can't go up. I can't. There. Wait, I cleared it?
Yes, that grenade dude was the last one.
I thought there was more because I heard other voices. Alright, popping a canned food.
Corner. Go back down. Next to ramp.
Oh, hell yeah!
You are welcome.
I swear to God, this thing's gonna piss me off! Hold on. I got a perfect idea. I'm gonna completely strip this weapon. There we go.
Ditch the M1, it's trash.
Wait, ditch the what? This? Oh, weapons case.
No, you already broke it down, the sniper. That is a much better sniper.
Fucking hell! Alright, I gotta get to a safe house. Or hideout. What the fuck?! It just fell through the ground! Three agents remaining, besides the one in the fucking dark zone. Thank you. Come on, come on, come on! Ugh. Wait, what? Ah, shit!
Alert. Infection progress halted.
Tick, 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 now time is the enemy.
Fuck off!
Should have gone with Seekers.
Stop! God damn it.
The bleed and stagger hurts more.
I should have gone with... The bleed and stagger hurts more. You know what? You're right about that. Holy shit. Hey, I can make them! Fuck yeah! Now, here's my question. Should I go into the Dark Zone the way I am now? Ooh, that is a toughie.
No, you need a purple holster chest piece and at least one purple gun.
Yeah, that's what I'm hoping for. Alright, there's the landmark right there. I'll go to that. Let's go!
There is also a hideout right there. You can craft purples.
That's what I'm planning on.
temperature is dipped below optimal levels.
Oh shit!
Careful for THW, big guy. Oh shit. Come on, come on! Fuck!
Life signs terminated due to exsanguination.
GG.
I didn't see that fucking yellow! Until you said something, I was like, okay, big guy, so he's probably gonna be a veteran. No! He was a fucking elite! Son of a bitch!
Happened to me a bunch last night.
Fucking hell. I'm gonna be right back. I need to take a piss. Fuck! I had one of his gas tanks blown, and then if I popped another gas tank, he would have been done for. But I'm gonna be right back. I need to take a real quick piss. So. Son of a bitch.
Let's talk.
Son of a bitch! I should have probably used the incendiary grenade. Yeah, can you skip all this shit? I gotta get my bearings. Where the fuck am I? I'm all the way down here? There's a shelter near me.
Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased. Thank you. a safe area.
Game.
Drop in core temperature detected.
I almost spit the dust on that. Stop fucking with me! Thank you. mother.
Temperature dropping.
protection levels increasing. pressure detected. tension levels increasing.
Come on, come on, come on.
Engine body temperature is now hypothermic.
Almost 2 hours. Stop! Motherfucker! Seriously, the game's already fucking me over. Don't fuck me over too!
I wake up in the morning and piss excellence as well. Good evening to you, Brody. Are you on CPU, Xbox, or PS4?
attention, please. Due to a scheduling error, group grief counseling has been rescheduled for 30.
Sorry, everyone. I had to go get me something to eat. I haven't eaten all day. I wake up in the morning and piss excellence as well. Good evening to you, Brody. Are you on CPU, Xbox, or PS4? A strong Mac, I am actually on PS4. And I can show you. Ta-da! Oh! Beast mode! I'm in beast mode!
It's your Uncle Ricky. We need to talk. Cause I'm afraid I'm starting to lose it. This shit I'm hearing, well, let's just say it sounds more like something out of an airport paperback than real life. And no, I cannot believe I just referred to our present state of post-biological terrorism apocalypse as real life. Okay. So. Reports of groups of people in containment suits roaming the city with flamethrowers, burning any and all evidence of virus contamination. Properties, bodies, green poison's been there, they're lighting it up. Yeah, I hear all sorts of theories on who's responsible. Some say city workers, like, I don't know, sanitation or something. I also heard government scientists, like the DCD, cleaning up its mess. These nut jobs are apparently covered head to toe in hazmat gear with homemade flamethrowers. Now, maybe it's fucking aliens at this point. I believe anything. I know how it sounds. Like I've been saying, paranoia is the only sane response to the last few weeks. I'm trying to chase down something concrete, and when I do, you'll be the first to know about it. Just keep your eyes open, NYC. And remember, just because you're paranoid, don't mean they ain't out to get you. Alright, sorry about that. Had to give me something to eat in my system. Yay, crap. Crap. Thank you.
Excuse me. Wait, I got a new patch? Oh.
Hey, can I do something for you? Come on, let's get lucky.
And it's near the Russian consulate, as fucking always. Yay!
Hey, Ricky.
Alright. Hey, Ricky. Hey, first player. How are you? You know what? I'm going out to the supply drop. Keener always sees himself as the smartest person in the room. Ha 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 ha! Bullshit! I call bullshit on that!
Warning. Now leaving the safe area.
Holy shit! Move.
Attention. All drop sites have been cleared.
Thank you. Now I can fully optimize this shit. Wait, who's... Oh, that's Kay. Speaking of which, how many friends do I have on? In Autumn's Hope. No, that's the wrong thing. That is the wrong fucking thing I meant to do. I was trying to go to terminal. Well, shite. Please decline it. Two hours later. Oh, there we go. He must have declined it. Thank God. How can your grandmother be a sleeper agent? She old and decrepit. I forgot to say my signature catchphrase. Cheers, man!
Good luck, bro.
Good luck, bro. Hey, RB. The fuck up.
Come on, move it. We don't have much time. We need to be in the air before the storm hits.
So when you're done, it's hunting time.
Yay, it's black. I flirt with death. Oh shit, I should have got my bearings.
Core body temperature drop.
Well, shite. Okay, I only use the med kit when it's absolutely necessary. Oh, fabric! Yay! More painkillers! Yay! Tools! Yay! Oh, I'm blue! Oh, shit. I'm gonna fake it out. See? Watch. Ah! Ta-da! More painkillers. Yay, canned food. Which actually doubles my healing. Thank you. Oh, hell yeah! Alright. That was close. Very close. Okay, so there's four other agents. Did I seriously just go in a circle? God damn it, I did. I don't know why I'm doing this.
Body temperature dropping below normal levels.
Come on, warm up, warm up! Come on, come on, come on! normal metabolic function.
Whew. Now entering a safe area.
All right. Ah, shit! Go back in.
Temperature dropping below normal.
Two bombs, no NPCs. Somebody was here.
Below optimal levels.
I don't like this. Who the fuck leaves a blue out? Damn it! He should have been dead! He had a fucking smidgen of health and I hit him! And he still survived! What are the weekly objectives? Fuck. Eliminate 50 Rikers in the fucking dark zone. Get 40 headshot kills. What the fuck? I already know that one. Earn 20,000 points. Complete 6 daily underground objectives, 40 skill kills.
I see you back on Brody.
I see you back on Brody.
How long you going to be on tonight?
sorry that you... How long are you going... How long are you going to be on tonight? It depends. Because after tomorrow, it's my last day off, and then I go back to work on Friday and Saturday, 9 to 3. And then I'm off on Sunday. Man, I wish I had a fucking beer with some fucking whiskey. I'd be doing a fucking drunk stream out my ass. That'd be fucking hilarious. Hi guys, this is your boy Ricky Bobby. Oh man, I died. Oh fuck. Do I look like I give two shits about both of y'all's damn HVTs? Oh yeah, I forgot I had a badass liberator like that. Focus, prepared. God, I don't want to watch that damn cutscene.
Warning. Immune response detected. Infection imminent.
Here again? It's different. So,
I
Oh yeah, I'm still in the same place. Why did my guy just mess with this goddamn watch? I'm going to die soon! There's a crafting bench. There's 9 other agents. Oh my God!
Life signs terminated due to exsanguination.
You fucking kidding me? Yeah, you want to work now since I beat the living shit out of you? Stupid ass fucking controller. I don't know why, but the game fucks me by messing with my damn controller. It pisses me off. See? The game fucks with me. And only me by doing this. You know what? That's gonna be the end of this Division stream. Cause I am getting fucked over because the game wants to fuck with me by fucking with my controller and it's pissing me the fuck off. Cause my guy was running around in circles, hitting walls, and I was actually trying to run to get away, but no, my guy wanted to hit walls more. He's like, oh, whoa. So I'm gonna end this stream right here because this game is really getting on my nerves and shit. So thank y'all so much for tuning in and everything, and yeah. All the small name YouTubers that I subscribe to, y'all more than welcome to see me rage. Cause yeah, I hardly rage, but it's just stupid bullshit like this game fucking with my controller. It pisses me off. So, and since I busted my controller, I probably might have to get a new one soon. But anyway, thank y'all so much for watching, and y'all have a wonderful morning, evening, or afternoon, wherever y'all are in the world, and I'll see y'all in the next stream. Deuces.